What was the difference between the two?
Like, Dwight goes hard.
You know, a little rubber, like for yoga, the little yoga blocks?
Yeah. Yes, yes.
He had to tape a yoga block to his chest.
I believe that.
It was Malik Allen.
Okay.
Malik Allen. He was hurting Malik Allen?
What?
Malik Allen
had to wear the rubber thing, had to tape it. You just had this bulge out because when Dwight, when the elbow was messing, he was hurting that dude.
Yeah.
Right? But that's how practice was. So, like, Dwight was just, like, he was 500 push-ups a day. Like, he was an animal.